I was just saying there is no one like a clean, easy distributor, because no matter what we've been through, I'll tell you now, I've told you before, and I will keep bleating on about it. We could not have achieved anything this year had it not been for the consistent and relentless support of the Cleansy Network. I have never known anything like it, and I will never know anything like it ever again. Together, we got there, we're getting there, which is why we came up with the new logo and the new catchphrase of Clean Easy, Stronger Together. Because I truly believe if we can get through that, what we got through in the summer, if we can get through that and still be standing, well, sitting at the moment, but still standing, then I'll tell you now, we can get the anything. That's the way I see it. Every single day, it was, come on, bring it on. No matter what's going to happen, we will tackle it. And that attitude of fire and honey born because of the network. Look, I'm sorry for the way things went. I truly am. But, you know, we got through it, and we are through it, and we will continue to get through it. Of course, we're still having the odd challenges that you have from something like that that happens. You know, these things don't resolve overnight, but we're doing everything we possibly can to make sure that we have a tremendous, tremendous year next year. You know, you've already seen news of the Clean Easy Collections and Clean Easy Essentials catalogs. The Clean Easy Collections catalog is going to be renewed every single month. Every single month you will have a new catalog. And the great thing is, what I want to try and do is make sure that everybody has those free. And there'll be a way of getting them free. You place regular orders, you'll always, and even if you have to buy any, I promise you I'll bring the price down as low as I possibly can. 2018, without a doubt, will be a restructuring year. Look, we're already back on track. I don't want to use those words again. We're already getting there. We've sorted out deliveries, and I want to make those even quicker than they are today. And the challenges that have been caused because of what happened through the summer, and there's hundreds of reasons why they happened, and you know, I've often shared that with you, but there's no need to go through that again, because we've got through that, and we are where we are, and we are stronger together. As one united team, I will tell you now, no matter what we try in the next 5 years, we'll do it, and we'll conquer it, and we'll get through it. And I promise you, my role is simple. It's never been simpler in its definition. And that is to do anything and everything I can, not to only keep this business upstanding, but to make sure that every single distributor in our business has the potential to not only earn the money that they want, but to have a sustainable future. And myself and my team, who are normally here, will do absolutely everything to make sure that happens. There are one or two things that I want you to do for me as well, and they're quite simple things. I think they're really important, and I think you should really try. And recruitment is brilliant again. Recruitment is picking up. You know, last year we were recruiting 300 people a week. Now it's just over 150, but it's growing every single day. And we'll pick those numbers up again. There's absolutely no doubt about that. But I'll tell you, never, ever, ever even dream of poaching from another multi-level marketing business. You don't have to do it. It's the wrong way to build a business. You know, be proud, stand up proud, and tell the world what you do. But stray away from any other network marketing organization. It's not how we do this. I don't care what anybody else does. Don't you, as Clean Easy Distributors, ever knowingly approach somebody else in a network marketing organization. There's plenty of people out there in the world that will listen to you and understand your passion and be brought in by your enthusiasm. You never have to tell anybody in another multi-level marketing business. Don't ever do it. Don't go down that road. We are bigger and better and brighter than that. Secondly, and please, please, please do this, please. It doesn't matter what anybody else says. Never, ever bring down somebody else's business. Never tear down anybody else's building to make yours look bigger. Not within our organization, and certainly not outside of our organization. I don't want Clean Easy to ever have the reputation that we have to tear down other people's buildings to make ours look bigger and better. We never have to do that. We should never need to do that. You will never look big bringing somebody else down. Always help people, support people, and pick them up. And let me tell you, if you've ever put anything on social media about anybody else, take it down. Bring it down, don't do it. Don't lower yourself to ever be derogatory to any other organization. Just be proud you're Clean Easy. You never have to take anybody from another business, and you never ever should ever be derogatory to another company. I don't care what anybody else says. I don't care what anybody else does. That's not us. That's not Clean Easy. That's not you. We have not built this business in 95 years of destroying other businesses. We have not built this business by approaching other people in other organizations. You know, when you do that, you're potentially destroying somebody else's business. So don't do it. I know you don't, but never ever go down that slippery road. You don't have to. You never ever publicly or anywhere utter negative words about other companies. We're one big industry. We need to stick together. Hold your head up high and be Clean Easy. Clean Easy stands for the people's business, the people's franchise, the real people business that never ever has to attack other organizations or other people. That's the favor I ask of you. From this day on, don't do it. Don't fall prey to that, and don't be part of that. We are strong enough to stand alone and stand up high. And if you ever, ever worry about anything, you know, contact me direct. I couldn't care less if I get 11,000 emails a week. It doesn't matter. I'm here to try and help support you. My team is here to try and help support you. And together we can do this, because together we have a strong ethic. All this year I've tried to be as upfront with you as I possibly can. Of course, there are commercially sensitive things that I'm not always allowed to say, and I can't say them because as a director of a company I will be liable. But I've tried to tell you everything that I possibly can, because 2 years ago I made a commitment to you that we would be partners in this organization, and I've wanted you to stay those partners. I've wanted you to be by my side. I've wanted you to be on my side, and I've wanted us to work together. Because I learned long ago, in fact, I learned on the day that I was interviewed for this job. Now, that's so long ago. I think it was 1923. But when I was interviewed for this job, that the job I started at the time, I remember the MD at the time saying, don't you ever forget, Michael, don't ever forget the network is the business. The network pays your wages. The network pays the wages of the staff. So if you don't treat them with respect, you don't treat them as partners, they won't do that. So you are partners, not just for those reasons. You are partners because you are the business. You're the dynamism and the magnetism, the power of Clean Easy. That's what you are. We are the business. And I'll tell you, you don't know half of what happened here on the ground. I know many of you suffered through the summer. I do know that. But on the ground here, you'd no idea what happened. But I'll tell you something, this people's business, getting through that means we can get through anything. And I want 2018, I know I've said this many times before, but I want it to be our greatest year. I want you to be part of the business. I want you to grow with us. And all those promises I've ever made, I'd like to think I didn't break any single one of them. And any more that I make, I will not break in the future, because it's the people's business. I'm here to serve you as a network. And I know that together we have such an outstanding power that we can defeat anybody and anything that comes our way. So 2018 really sparks off our five-year plan to get towards our centenary. Look, we're almost 100 years old. Do you think for one second I thought we weren't going to get there? Do you think for one second I doubted that people's franchise, the people's business, wouldn't make it? You don't travel for 95 years and not go any further. I'm tempted to say it. We haven't come this far to only come this far. There I go, I've said it. I promise not to say that, but I can't help myself because it's so true. You don't go through all we've been through in so many decades of the business to not carry on going forward one way or another. So my role here is going to be simply to help you through that journey. No matter where you are, who you are, how long you've been in, or what you want to do, we will try and help you get to where you want to. That's our commitment to you. My only commitment I ask from you is what I've already said. You know, stand high, stand proud. Don't ever be derogatory to other businesses and don't destroy other MLM businesses. That's not us. It never will be. We don't need to do that. We are strong enough without doing any of that. The day you have to do that means we're not strong anymore. We have to remain strong, clean, easy, and we have to work together, and we will be, as my shiny new badge says, stronger together, and we will continue to do that. I've never known anything like it, and I'll never know anything like it ever again. Clean, easy, there is only one clean, easy, and we are going to carry on going forward. And like I've said, we've already got so many plans in our offices here to help do that over the next few years. It's starting with brand new catalogs. You will get a brand new main book late February, early March, brand new K-Life around about the same time. The normal run of catalogs will happen, but you will see more and more catalogs, renewed catalogs coming out quicker, but all of them available free one way or another. Regularly renewed catalogs means that we stay on top of stock better than we've ever been able to stay before, because you can easily take things out that aren't there or no longer available. Talking of which, I know I had to send you a list last week of things that are no longer available and really weren't coming in. I apologize for that. There's many reasons we got to where we got to. Some of it was the casualty, from there's other factors as well. I will do that again this week and make sure that you're aware of what we may not be getting, so you can tell your customers. I know some of them will be disappointed. I know some of you will be disappointed. But the fact that you can tell people will be a great, great stretch forward. In the meantime, like I said, we're producing new catalogs, new tools for you to make sure that we have a way forward. I'll also deliver to you a catalog plan for the whole year so you know when they're coming out. Not so much you can plan your business, but you can plan how you can get them free in your hands. Because what I want to try and do is support you, not just because you've supported summer, because I know by supporting you, by maintaining our partnership, we have every chance of hitting all the goals that we want to during 2018. I don't care how long you've been in, I don't care what your goal is, we will help support you get there. And I promise you that. That's what my role is. And like I keep saying, the camaraderie that we've had in the last few months has been unbelievable. I can't imagine any organization coming together the way we did. And that in itself made us stronger. It proved that we are stronger together. It proved we can do anything. On the 6th of January, we have our New Year launch. And it really is that. It's the new year launch to not only launch a new phase in our business, it's to launch our Stronger Together campaign to show the world that we really are stronger, that we don't have to ever, ever be derogatory to anybody, that we are the people's business, the people's franchise, the people that are set to grow, the people that can support each other. The everyday business for everyday people. That's what we are, and that's what we will always be. Nothing more than that. a simple duplicatable process that simply does continue to make money. And that's what 2018 is going to be about. As far as I know, we couldn't have achieved anything this year without you by our side. I know I personally couldn't have done that without you by my side. I wouldn't have had the attitude or the guts to get through it without the support that I've had. I know I wouldn't have done it. I know I wouldn't have managed it. I could not have done it without you and the fantastic team that we have here. So clean easy. I'm just going to check my notes in case I've forgotten. Every now and again, I do make notes. I've told you about the wall planner. I've told you about the new catalogs. I've told you about the new main book. I've told you about the new K-Life. There's lots of things I can't tell you yet because they're still under wraps. And I'm going to try and improve our operations even more than they are today after what we've been through. I think we can now do it better than we even had it before our challenges. As far as I'm concerned, if you ever want to know anything, if you ever want to talk about anything, I couldn't care less if I'm awake 24 hours a day answering your emails and your messages. I will do that because I damn well know by doing that and supporting you, I know I'll get your support in return and we can work together. You know, people will often tell you that, you know, Clean Easy may have had its day, that catalogs don't work. You know, although our supply chain had its problems and we couldn't supply all the demand, I've never known a demand like it. Listen, Clean Easy, catalogs do work and catalogs will continue to work. Yes, we have this amazing, you know, online situation that we can work on and we will, but we will never, ever forget the roots of this business, which is catalog distribution. It's connecting with customers, it's connecting with team, it's growing stronger together as a union, and we'll always do that. But whilst we're doing that, I also promise you innovation through 2018. Innovation not only to grow our brand in different markets, but to grow our brand in different methods. But whilst I'm doing that, I will always promise you, to our core retailers, to the core of our business, that every single day puts out our catalogs, we won't let you down. We will keep that model of that business alive forever. And that's an absolute promise. This is a recorded promise, and I will never let you down on that. No matter what innovation we're trying, no matter where we're trying to expand, no matter how we're trying to expand, whatever method we're using, the catalog distributors, we will always be by your side. You are what's made this business. We all started in this amazing model, and looking at the returns you're getting at the moment, looking at the catalog orders you're getting, I've never ever seen better orders. So with regular catalogs coming out to you, renewed products, new catalogs every month, new brand new ideas for catalogs. And let me tell you about Essentials. I haven't mentioned Clean Easy Essentials that's coming out in a few weeks. The Clean Easy Essentials catalog is just full of all our amazing cleaning products. It's basically a cleaning products catalog. You know, things that you'll get repeat orders from. Fantastic products that your customers want and are used to having from Clean Easy. So I guess I should let you go. And really finish by saying, I don't know. I don't know how we could have got through this year without us being together. We've had our days, you know, we've had our down days, but those didn't really matter. What mattered is how we bounce back after each one of those days. And it doesn't matter how difficult they were, it doesn't matter how much sleep that was lost. What mattered was how we bounced back. And that's how I see 2018. I see the most almighty bounce back that any organization's ever seen. And I know in my mind and my heart that knowing what we've been through, that bounce back is going to be extraordinary because we have the greatest network on side. I've been in this business 18 years on January the 4th, and without a doubt, this business has given me personally so much, you know, so much. I think I've cut up there. So thank you, Cleezy. Thank you for all you've done and all that you've become. I still feel after all these years, it's still just the beginning. Learned so much this year. Learned so much about the value of people. So let's work on that. Let's work on being strong people together. Let's work on being almost the best and the greatest and the good network. The one that doesn't bring down others. The one that isn't negative. The one that is friendly. The one that does smile. And the one that, come what may, still walks through with heads held high. Thank you, Cleansy, and I'll see you on 6th of January.